we just don't have the temperature. We don't run dogs anything over 10 degrees. So the inner core temperature of the dog is just horrendous, anything over 10 and a half. So even though we're doing this full time, 7 months a year, we're now seeing a massive problem with the dogs, not overheating, but the conditions.